Tomlin will take the corner. Floated in.
Weatherstone got up. It's three. Marc Weatherstone with his first goal at Champion Hill. And Dulwich continue where they left off at the end of the first 45 minutes. 7.5 minutes gone in the second half. Weatherstone glances in a header. 3-0 to the hosts.
Goal for the Hamlet goal scorer. Number two, Marc Weatherstone.
Tomlin's delivery was inch perfect. Their first corner of the game. Weatherstone had a free header in there, glanced it in off the post, it looked like. And the hosts have a third.